When I was a lad and old Shep was a pup, over hills and meadows we'd roam. Just a boy and his dog, we were both full of fun. We grew up together that way. I remember the time at the old swimming hole, when I would have drowned beyond doubt. But Shep was right there, to the rescue he came. He jumped in and helped pull me out. As the years rolled along and old Shep, he grew old, his eyesight was fast growing dim. And one day the doctor looked at him and said, I can't do no more for him, Jim. With a hand that was trembling, I picked up my gun and I aimed it at Shep's faithful head. But I just couldn't do it, I wanted to run. I wished that they'd shoot me instead. I went to his side where he lay on the ground. He reached out and licked at my hand. But he looked up at me just as much as to say, we're parting, but you understand. Now old Shep is gone where the good doggies go, and no more with old Shep will I roam. But if dogs have a heaven, there's one thing I know, old Shep has a wonderful home.